Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the arc length given a parametrically defined curve. In this case, we're told that the x component is equal to 3 halves t squared plus 3, and the y component is equal to 2t squared plus 5. And we're going to find the length of the arc C from t equals 0 to t equals 1. So recall that arc length can be computed using the integral from a to b of the square root of dx over dt quantity squared plus dy over dt quantity squared dt. So let's set that up for our purposes. So we have the integral from 0 to 1, and in our square root, we want dx over dt, its square, and the square of dy over dt. So let's compute those here. Dx over dt is equal to 3t. And dy over dt is equal to 4t. So we have 3t squared plus 4, 4t squared dt. So this is the integral from 0 to 1 of 9t squared plus 16t squared dt. So the integral from 0 to 1 of 25t squared dt. This simplifies to just the integral from 0 to 1 of 5t dt. So we end up with 5t squared over 2 evaluated from 0 to 1, giving us an arc length of 5 halves.